those clouds, you guys. It's pretty cool.
Look at the pink on the clouds.
I hadn't smelled anything in it.
I never thought I'd be sitting here on D26.
That look okay?
You look beautiful. Oh my God, remember to have lots of alcohol and lots of pig.
That's right. I'm gonna be slow because of my stomach.
Yeah, go real slow and get really silly and be really have so much fun. I'm so happy for you two. Mwah!
Sean and Pascal won a helicopter ride, and awaiting them will be a Marquesan feast. And I'm happy for him. Sean deserved it. After all of the mess that some of these people in the Road to Tribe put him through, he was down, but he was never out.
See when we get back.
I'm about to start playing with these guys.
Oh my God, I feel like they're going away. Like,
they're only gonna be gone a couple hours.
I know, but it's exciting. It's so exciting, isn't it?
We're gonna see this thing all the way through, buddy.
Yes, sir, man.
This is getting ready to be awesome.
I'm gonna tell you, man. Love you, Pat.
You too, my man.
Now, this is what I call a reward right here.
Look at us, man! Look at us! Hello!
This is crazy.
Look what we have coming here.
Pappy and I are standing like, okay. All of a sudden, these Marquesan men come down the hill with these horses.
My name is Akadimi.
Pascal.
Okay.
Akadimi?
Akitini.
Akitini.
Sean, I got to get the wild one.
The horse.
It's okay.
Yeah, it's horse.
Okay. It's good. Ridden at all.
The only horses I've been on are merry-go-rounds in Central Park.
Where does my other foot go?
Okay.
And it was a bit scary because these are huge. You know, horses are big animals.
I hope these horses are all right.
They decide they want to throw you off. You're on the ground with broken bones.
Nice horsey. How you doing?
Oh, shit! Gosh. He's biting him! Oh my God! Oh, look! No!
Come on, off.
Okay, come in here. In this horse.
With you?
Okay.
And the last thing you want to see is two horses, all the horses, like, biting each other and just...
Oh, see?
But the Marquesan men seem to have him under control, and I'm like, no, this is not gonna work.
Wait, my boss. Wait, my boss. My boss, it really hurts.
Oh my God.
You gotta remember, we're not on flat land. We're on like a mountain cliff. So if you fall off, you're falling off damn near a mountain with a horse on you.
This is the kind of stuff that scares me.
It was a long ride for somebody that's not used to horses. But Sean began to loosen up and began singing after they made some different arrangements.
Chilling on the horse with Marquesan men. Everybody know that we want to do it again. I said, oh, I hear the drums.
We're getting close.
What? What? Yeah. What? Oh, this is better than Gilligan's Island. All right. What you doing afterwards?
Yeah. Ooh. My name is Layla.
Layla? Hi, I'm Sean. You're very pretty. A little too young for me, though.
We get to the beach, and these two beautiful, although young, Marquesan women. They lead us to these two beach chairs with these huge pillows with these two huge coconut drinks.
Yo, here's to you, Pat.
You too, baby.
Success and happiness, man.
I wish our team could see this.
Well, who knew that a little black boy from Harlem would be here with a judge.
Southern white judge
from Georgia. Dig the fate in that, the irony in that.
2 days ago, I would have mortgaged my house on the fact that Sean was going to be voted off, but things have dramatically changed.
Sean, while he may have some problems, he's honest. He's straightforward. And that's all I can ask.
Sometimes relationships start out rocky and to look and see where we ended up, man. The sky's the limit for all of us.
We became much closer than we were, and I feel very close to him. I feel very fortunate to know him, and that's what's good about this game. You never know what's gonna happen.
I'm ready to eat, man. Are you?
Just can't get any better than this.
Follow me.
Follow me? Or follow you?
Follow.
Follow?